Hello friends, good morning. Welcome to my channel Schoolmate. Today we will discuss about food. We will discuss about materials need to prepare food, food source, plant as food and food habit. Now start about material need to prepare food. Material need to prepare food are called ingredients. For example, ingredients like pulses, water, salt, spice are ingredients in dal. And healthy ingredients are called nutrients. Right amount of nutrients in diet make balanced diet. Now come to the food source. We get food from plants and animals. Plants hold itself by its roots in soil. Part inside soil is called root part and part outside the soil is called shoot part. As you can see in the figure, shoot part is divided into stem, flower, fruit, branch, leaf. Different parts of plant like stem, flower, fruit, etc. are eaten as food. In case of gram and mung, we eat seed of plant. In case of potato and radish, we eat root of plant. In case of sugar cane, we eat stem of plant. In case of spinach and cabbage, we eat leaf of plant. In case of cauliflower and broccoli, we eat flower of plant. In case of apple and banana, we eat fruit of plant. Hence, in different plants, we eat different parts of plants. We use animal products like honey and milk also as food. Animals, flesh, fish and egg are also utilized by non-vegetarian. Plants in presence of sunlight and absorbing water by root prepare its food, that is called photosynthesis. So plant is called primary producer. Animals like rabbit, horse, elephant are directly depends on plant. So they are primary consumer, also known as herbivores. Animals like lion, tiger and fox prey herbivorous animal. So they are called secondary consumer. They are also known as carnivores. Animal like crow, cat, dog are omnivorous. Their eating habit are herbivorous, carnivorous both. Hence, we concluded that sun is the primary source of energy. In presence of sunlight, plant prepare food for whole animal kingdom. Herbivores eats these plants directly. Carnivores eats herbivores. After that, carnivores become a part of soil that is reabsorbed by plant. Hence, it makes a chain called food chain. You can see this food chain in running video also. Grass is eaten by grasshopper. Grasshopper is eaten by bird. Snake eats bird. Owl eats snake. After death of owl, owl will become part of soil. That will be reabsorbed by grass. Thanks for watching the video related with food. I think your concept regarding food, balanced diet, food habit, food chain is quite clear. Do watch our upcoming video and like it. This video. Subscribe our channel for such a video. Thank you for watching.